Hi, Eagles. We now have just 4 weeks until the end of the semester. I hope you are doing well in your studies and staying healthy. I'm Dr. Roger Schultz, the Superintendent President of MSJC. As you know, the Riverside County Public Health Department has ordered that our college remain closed through June 19th. The county order and our decision to transition courses online for the rest of the spring and for the summer semester are to ensure that we all do our part to reduce the spread of COVID-19. Medical experts now report that the death rate for COVID-19 has outpaced even cancer and is the second cause of death, following heart disease as the number one killer. This cause of death can be prevented by adhering to the county orders and practicing social distancing. If we all do this, the sooner we'll get through this. Joining me again today is Dr. Lisa McAllister, our Associate Dean of Health Services. She oversees our health centers and is well-versed in the measures we can take to help flatten the curve. Dr. McAllister?
Thank you, Dr. Schultz. While there have been some positive signs that we're making progress in reducing the spread of coronavirus, we must continue to do our part as individuals and collectively. So what is flattening the curve? It means that when everyone practices the measures outlined by health officials to reduce the spread of the virus, we will start seeing the number of confirmed COVID-19 cases starting to level off. Riverside County health officials have a useful graphic that shows how much we can reduce the risk of spreading the disease by practicing one measure, two measures, or even more. By now, you've heard the measures you can take, but here are the big ones. First, stay home except for necessary trips. Even when temperatures climb and the sun shines, stay home. You know this one, but wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Don't touch your face. Clean the house. Disinfect the surfaces at your home frequently. And if you have to go out, maintain your space and cover your face. Practice safe social distancing of at least 6 feet and wear a bandana or other face covering. If you wear gloves, dispose of them properly before getting in the car. And when you get home, take your shoes off before entering the house. Like Dr. Schultz said, if we all do our part, we can beat this much sooner. And finally, I want to remind everyone that our health centers are still available for online chats to help students. Dr. Schultz?
Thank you, Dr. McAllister. That was great advice. Eagles, we can't predict the future of this pandemic, but we at MSJC will continue to focus on our mission, which is to help you achieve academic success. Whether that's online or face-to-face, we are ready to provide you with the education and services you need. Please continue practicing safe social distancing and stay healthy. We're in this together, Eagles, and we'll succeed together.